I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disoriented. Still, you're safe here in the Iron Ridge.
Yeah. So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be... giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, or preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours. Go away!
Watch out! Yuffa! Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares there, too. Jotham.
Do you like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Do you see anything you could use like last time? Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Thank you. I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you. Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... yeah. Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one.
I'm sorry. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
Loki!
Ah! I've got it. Tell me when!
You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Evie's medallion.
Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
here. We don't want you to get lost without me. Up!
Whoa!
First one off the medallion wins! Woohoo!
Well, you beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating.
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just Loki. Okay, ready. A little bit of this.
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicles her existence. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clams today.
I hope so.
Here.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happened. No, this isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real.
Hey. Whoa, you're okay. Hey, it's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's okay. You're fine.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit, that was mean too. Forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on. Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you Want me to call you that instead?
No, Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too.
Wait, were you talking to me or the air?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it.
Hop up.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. Taka upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Under that log. That should do it.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better. You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Nice.